You know, it's kind of neat.
What's that?
Summers and Zims has been in our family forever.
Yeah, I suppose it has.
So what's your favorite memory?
Probably Pop Summers. Do you know he made the coffee at Summers and Zims until he was 93 years old?
Well, not much gets done without coffee.
That's true, but the point is, at 93 years old, he just kept showing up. In this family, you show up to work.
Even if it means doing the little things.
Especially the little things.